The work these trucks do lay the very foundation for the world in which we live. Concrete mixers are some of the most reliable trucks in existence. No vehicle is more essential to the construction process. Carrying concrete however, whenever, wherever a builder needs to receive it. In this episode of How'd They Build That, we will learn firsthand how concrete mixers are made, how they work, and how with some of the best innovations in rotation technology at their command, today's concrete trucks really know how to mix things up. McNeilus makes the right mixer for the right kind of job. From the standard mixer to their multi-axled Bridgemaster, a brand new truck can be ready to go right after it completes 8 defining stages. Let's explore those now. You can't make a cake, or concrete even, without the proper ingredients. Building the actual mixer truck is no exception. With the aid of heavy-duty machinery, human hands are able to press or weld necessary components. But for efficiency's sake, special lasers and plasma cutters do the bulk of the repetitive work. Here, twin 4,000-watt lasers cut patterns with speed and precision, much like a super-powered cookie cutter would do. This robot and plasma cutter work as a team. After the cutter carves the steel into pieces called fins, the robot uses its suction cups to grab and stack them. This robot feeds the forming press, which molds the steel into different shapes and sizes.